recently learned that a few of them have been sneaking into our restricted area to... Fellow Glarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you. Recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet, and should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Something, will ya? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives fully loaded.
I'll solve this later.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for a Blargian Snagglebeast. Chairman Alonzo Trek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian Snagglebeast?
It is. I wonder why it wasn't in any of my intel. I was expecting something much less lethal. Don't worry. Just relax and remember what I taught you.
What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Initiate phase one.
Initiate
control of the subject! Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Thanks. Yeah, what did he say?
I can give you this info, bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this, Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention. The SK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks. Now you can use your SK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The SK-81 Jetpack. Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, it's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
enough to buy a Pixelite!
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not-at-all-deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Charming personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it? Yes! Oh, I just might make my have fun with your new Pixelizer!
To next.
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
Pick a new planet. I'm glad this place won't be giving us any more trouble. Let's see if we can find that jetpack. I have a hunch there's still something important in it.
Dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots. Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Perhaps the turret could help blast through that door.
Great. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
with the latest crop of galactic morons. I hope you like my facility, because you're never ever leaving!
Thank you.
Sector 3 and annihilate the... Before I lose my face! And...
Mr. Zircon is here!
Better find some nanotech.
Yeah, keep at it!
Grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. Is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots.
With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Whoa!
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Multiverse of Minds ahead.
And the Warbat from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
This is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Kill you. much time with crates? One little...
Nice!
So little, 5 minutes, yes, little please.
Tell you what, I actually have a top secret Drek Industries info pot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the...
I'm sure there are more Telepathopus brains out there. Bring back whatever you find and I'll pay you.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
The Telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Thank you.
important.
Yes!
Mr. Zircon!
Hey! Looks like you found one of my telepaths!
Hey, you've got a lot of raritanium! Come see me for an upgrade!